Another color pencil tip is that you can use a white gel pen for highlights on your drawings. If you don't own a white gel pen, you can use a regular whiteout. So first, get a scrap piece of paper and take some whiting out. Then take a non-working pen, dip it in the ink, and apply highlights on your desired drawing. Keep in mind to do this process fairly quickly because the ink tends to dry up. And in case that happens, take some more ink out on your scrap piece of paper and repeat the process.